A group of scientists say artificial intelligence indicates the brains of women and men work differently. Stanford Medicine researchers have unveiled a new AI model that they say can tell if a patient is a woman or a man using only brain scans.
And what they found that there were parts of the brain where there were key differences. So in terms of learning and how we respond to rewards in particular, and they had 90% accuracy.
How will this research be used?
So this is about how to treat different disorders. Now, forward research, so why some women, some men may experience different types of disorder and whether that's connected to the way their brains are effectively wired. If they want to treat that, then they will be treating men and women differently.